San Diego prosecutors and police have created an alternative to being arrested for homeless people with substance addictions. Instead of being locked behind bars, people suspected of being under the influence of a controlled substance can avoid prosecution if they agree to treatment. City and county leaders announced the program outside the downtown Central Library, where they say surging drug problems have led to heightened security and ongoing bathroom closures. San Diego City Attorney Mara Elliott says the program has three goals. One, to turn lives around. Two, it saves taxpayers $1.5 million a year on time spent by police, attorneys, the court, and jail staff processing the low-level drug offenders.
And third, to reduce recidivism, allowing police officers and prosecutors from the city attorney's office to focus on other public safety priorities.
People who accept treatment will receive counseling and case management services at a detoxification center in downtown San Diego, operated by the McAllister Institute. San Diego Police Lieutenant Scott Wall says the program was launched last week and initial results are promising.
In the last week, we've had 9 people admitted to the sobering center. Six of those nine have already agreed to move forward with help in rehab services that are available. That's 2/3 of the folks that we brought in. Those are some very optimistic numbers.
Wall says people who decline the program services could face criminal consequences and possible jail time if they are repeat offenders. Susan Murphy, KPBS News.